The second statement I make in my capacity as the Minister of Finance and to share some positive news as it relates to the St. Kitts Nevis Anguilla National Bank group of companies. The bank has already issued notice to its shareholders indicating that its annual general meeting will be held on December 16, 2021 at the Marriott Ballroom. I am further advised that the bank will then, in its financial statements, declare that the group of companies will meet, and there we will learn that the bank would have declared one of the largest profits in its history, that is for the financial year ending the 30th of June 2021. And in that record, it is proposed that they will make a historic dividend payout to shareholders of about 20 cents per share. Such a significant development, Mr. Speaker, will assist the 5,642 shareholders in having a more enjoyable Christmas, and it will provide them some cash in advance of the popular reduced VAT rate days. So the bank will be paying out its dividend on the 16th, and VAT days, reduced VAT rate days, start on the 17th. So persons then will have a bit more to have a jolly good Christmas. I want to congratulate the chairman, Mr. Alex Nisbet, and the other members of the board, the staff, and of course the customers for allowing the St. Kitts, Nevis, and Anguilla National Bank group of companies to excel again, even in a year that has been globally tumultuous and difficult. Congratulations again are in order for all those who are involved in making this historic achievement. I should say, before June 2021, the largest profit and record for the bank was declared way back in about 2008, when the bank made just over $113 million. It was an extraordinary item and has not been repeated. And we come 2008 to 2021, when the bank has done extremely well, surpassing that record.